check out the art at the zoo.
What is your favorite part about painting at the zoo?
My favorite part of painting at the zoo is being here every day with this good team of folks that we're painting the mural. It's every day going in and looking at the animals, getting familiar with them, actually doing a portrait of a specific animal. That's what's been very fulfilling for me, the behind-the-scenes tours and the gracious staff here at the zoo. I've had a blast.
My favorite part about working at the zoo is definitely getting to see our references live, seeing them in action, getting an essence of what the creature should be, and then transferring that with paint. Definitely, hands down, my favorite part.
But yeah, being here at the zoo, I never thought I'd be here. It's a dream come true. I don't know if this is what I did for the rest of my life, or if I stopped doing art for some reason, I'd be happy because I finally came here to the zoo and made it.